the big one is probably Green Lantern in the summer with Ryan Reynolds that Martin Campbell's directed, and that will be rather big, I think. That it's going to be very big.
On the set, he wasn't wearing the suit, is that right? He was sort of had the CGI stuff all over him.
Yeah, our bodies were CGI'd, bizarrely. So we were kind of, our heads were made up, but we had dots on our necks and wrists, and everything below is being painted in. So, you know, I get muscles without having had to do the work.
Sort of difficult to keep a straight face, I suppose, when you've all got those little dots on you.
It is very odd. It's all make-believe anyway, but it's made even more difficult when you're in front of a blue screen wearing a very tight grey spandex suit covered in dots.
Will you give Andrew Garfield some advice for Spider-Man?
He doesn't need it. Andrew's extremely talented, and it's great that this is happening to him. And yeah, he doesn't need it. He's a really good actor.
Is there potential for a big franchise in Green Lantern?
That's, I think, what they're hoping. Warner Brothers would love it, because I think Harry Potter's coming to an end, so, yeah.